Ymir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Ymir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact. Brother, I'm sure your sense of smell is nothing to be underestimated. But if you still mean to find the Noor, best let the war rise.
You're on fire, Krikor! It will pass!
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, the reasons are irrelevant.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Kratos. I see something. An abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
What did you find?
A list of provisions needed to prepare a meal.
A recipe? Who left that way out here?
Let's take a look at the ingredients. Perhaps the recipe will lead us to them. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. Ah, I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. You could always try and find the others if you're curious.
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled. Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother? A nice knife. Shame it's rusted.
Them. They still whine.
Poor thing. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that. Your statue.
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Oh, that's astute of the end. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Ah. Best be armed than not. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Another Coal Raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Endar aldrei.
gods will cease their whining.
I see something. I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Behind you, brother! Incoming back here!
Wait. The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Reach it with the shield there. Doesn't look like you can brute force it. Shield, maybe.
Yeah. Thank you.
Kratos. I see something. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me. That key we found in another part of Secret Kingdom. Think it'll unlock it?
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.
We don't have the equipment for this. I'm all for exploring the area, but to be clear, it's down there we'll find the Norns. What's that outpost?
I've been studying, and I can forge some new equipment for you.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
I'm here for you. Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands?
I'll heat up the forge.
Anything for Freya? Kratos? Want something in particular? Hope it's to your liking. What'll it be? Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Whatever you need, I'll create. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.